So we got one field that got a little bit away from us here, so we're gonna cultivate it. It's got quite a bit, few weeds on it, but I'm gonna show you, we got a no-till cultivator we're gonna use on this field. This is the one we got, Weatherall, and you can see it's got big sweeps on it, and that's what we're using to cultivate this field that's got heavy trash in it, because it doesn't plug. And we're just running on the 826 here, the one that we had to narrow the wheels up on. It needs a couple new tires on it, but it still works the way it is. So it works really good for heavy trash situations, but it's pretty aggressive. So, and it's pretty heavy, but it works on the 826 and I'm real happy with it. please hit that like button below. And if you want to see more videos like this come up in your feed, please subscribe to our channel. And if you want to find out when our next video comes out every week, hit that notification bell below, and that'll send you a notification when our next video comes out, which we try to send them out every week. Thanks a lot for learning more about our farm, and we sure appreciate it.